Tonight, we now know the identity of the person killed in a West Knoxville shooting. 29-year-old Cedric Isom died at a shooting Sunday morning. It happened at that cafe. Knoxville police say another person was hurt and treated at the hospital, but is expected to be okay. If you have a tip in this case, Crime Stoppers wants to hear from you.